Well, I won me a trip to a nudist colony. For a 50-cent chance, I was on my way to see the things that I have read about, the goings-on inside, the sights to see behind that fence, the hides that they don't hide. Well, I saw me this gal at the nudist colony. I was walking along, she was walking in front of me. I noticed all her many charms, and believe me, she had quite a few. I wanted to take her in my arms, but I knew that wouldn't do. So I said to this gal at the nudist colony, why, it's hotter than sin, shall we go sit beneath a tree? She looked at me for quite a while, now I guess I blushed a bit. Then she broke into a great big smile. Hot dog, I made a hit. Well, we talked for a while, then she gave me a smile and said, it sure is warm, let's go somewhere else instead. So we found a great big shady tree, we left that hot old sun. I'd smile at her and she'd smile at me, just watching her was fun. Have fun, but it's over and done for me. Now I'm back on my job down at the factory. Boy, I got me a wife, and I'll say one thing, you get just what you see. If you meet your wife like I met mine at the nudist colony. Yeah, I wish you could see that sweet thing that I met down at the nudist colony. Something else.